Okay, express 0.5% as a fraction. So when you want to convert from a percentage to a fraction, all you need to do is just to divide by 100. Okay, and because we don't want to have any decimals in a fraction, okay, so I would times 2, okay, so that the final answer can be 1 over 200.